Nashville has a train yard. Look at that.